Sup y'all, I'm showing you how to rebuild your convertible window regulator so you could save a bit of money. They go for like 150 plus, and at the time the repair kit cost me like 35. All right, so you gotta pop out the rear seats, take it out, take out the headrest, pop out the back seats. You don't have to take it completely out. Gotta take out the Torx screws holding the trim. Take out the weather strip here. Remove the speaker. Now I'm gonna take one of the regulator bolts out. Pick it up with a little magnet because I dropped it. All right, so this trim has a piece with a spring on it holding it. You just gotta remove it with some pliers or something. Now I gotta take out the quarter panel trim. You just gotta pull out from the top and middle and bottom, and eventually it just comes out free. All right, the seatbelt's in the way of one of the regulator bolts, so we're gonna take out the seatbelt real quick. There's the bolt. Gonna take out these two Torx screws holding down this metal plate up top. A little pro tip, screw in the screws back in the hole so you don't lose them. Now we're gonna remove the rest of the regulator bolts and pull it out. Take out this bolt here. Then the one at the bottom. Now a headlight will help a little bit in this case for me. As you can see, even though we took out all the bolts, the regulator is not gonna come out. So we gotta spin the stud sticking out clockwise so they go in and give enough clearance. Remember to unplug the motor, that way you don't tug on the wire. All right, now's the fun part of taking it out with the top up. If you could take down your top, it'll come straight out, it'll be easy for you. But if you still have your top up, you can still do it. Just mangle it out and it'll come out just like that. This is the kit I got on eBay like 2 or 3 years ago when I did this video. I filmed this video a while ago and it's still working, but I never got around to posting it. So I gotta finish editing some other videos I got too. So I'm just comparing parts here. I'm gonna reuse the wheels. You could put new ones if you want. Gotta take out this clip holding this down, take it out. Opening up the bottom part to see what it looks like, how the springs and wires go. Now I'm just kind of like mocking it up just to see what's up. Seeing where the wires are routed through the unit. Alright, now I'm going to close this little box up and start routing the wires through. Set it down on the stud there. At this point you should probably lock it down so it doesn't come out. So now I'm routing the wires through the wheel. Now the other one through the bottom wheel. Now I'm gonna slide the whole thing up to give space to take out the motor. Gotta undo these three Torx screws. Now you can see how most regulators fuck up. The wires get all crunched up and everything gets fucked. Take note of the slots where the end of the wires go. Gotta put it in the hole and wrap the wire around. And you gotta wrap the other one and give enough slack so it meets up right at the middle where the motor holds it. So you kind of just gotta like play with it back and forth till you have enough slack. Now when you got both strings on and it meets up there where the motor holds it, you gotta install the motor back in. Alright, now to put it back in the whip, gotta roll the window down. So you could just plug it in momentarily just to roll it down. Now's the next fun part of putting it back in. It's just reverse of how you took it out. Gotta just keep mangling it in till it fits right in the grooves. And then once you get it past that point, you could just slide it down. Here I'm screwing in the studs to just give me extra clearance to put it through the holes. At this point, you can install the regulator and test it. And once it works, just put everything back together how you took it off. So here it is. At the time of recording this voiceover, it's been like about 2 or 3 years since I recorded this video, and the window's still working. I just never got around to editing and doing all that. But drop a like, and if you want to see more videos, just comment, give me ideas. Hope this helps some of y'all. Peace.